Hi, everybody. I'm Fox 2 News meteorologist Chris Higgins. Summer thunderstorms like the ones we had today are known for a couple of things. First of all, the incredible heavy rain, the torrential tropical downpours, some gusty winds, sometimes 40 to 50 miles an hour. But today it was the lightning in this neighborhood in Chesterfield and Clarkson Valley. Numerous strikes reported in this neighborhood alone. One house back behind me took a direct hit.
The storms were especially strong out here in West St. Louis County, and the biggest part, again, was the lightning. Multiple lightning strikes in this neighborhood off of Kerr's Mill sent fire crews scurrying through the neighborhood. Metro West with multiple trucks running up and down Joyce Ridge Road. You can see the damage at this one home in particular, which took a direct hit. The center of the rooftop there above the garage has a gaping hole that at one point was filled with fire and flames. You can see the video here shot by a neighbor across the street. He heard the thunder, looked out the window, and started shooting this video. Neighbors across the street also had some work being done on their home, some siding being put up. That work crew saw the smoke, grabbed their ladder, grabbed a hose, ran across the street, and put this fire out. Talking with the battalion chief, he said, "Had these individuals not taken the time to run over to that house and put water on this fire, no doubt this fire would have consumed the home."
This house behind me took a direct hit from a lightning strike. Fortunately, some construction area, our guys in the area across the street saw it, ran across the street, quickly put it out. We're doing some final investigation and overhaul to make sure that all the spots are out, but this house, we believe, is under control.
Now, crews on the scene did stay for about an hour or so after the fire was out. They climbed back up on the roof, took a look inside the hole to make sure that there was nothing smoldering, no lingering fire, nothing that could pop up later today or tonight and cause additional issues. Again, the homeowners were not home at the time the fire struck. This would have been much, much worse had the neighbors across the street not spotted it.
So again, recapping the good news here, despite multiple lightning strikes in the neighborhood behind me, the one home that did take a direct hit, the fire was put out, and that home was saved because of the valiant efforts from a work crew across the street. Reporting in West County, Chris Higgins, Fox 2 News.